Gary from Iowa, September 26th. Got a few pieces here. I didn't take my six wheeler, I walked the creek. Got a nice knife. It's underneath the water about 6 inches. Nice and thin. Got a really translucent piece. Really nice. Got another translucent back of an arrowhead here. Almost like they're made by the same Indian. Really nice harden. This worked nice.
Yeah.
Then I got a tip that's got a bend to it. It's really worked nice. I'll get back with you. Thanks for watching.